Good morning, students. Now we are going to study computer, and it's your first chapter, evolution of computer, fundamentals of computer here. And in this chapter, we have studied about evolution of computer, Abacus, Napier's Bone, Pascaline, and today we are going to study about difference engine. Okay. The next point is about the difference engine. So, difference engine. In Abacus, in Napier's Bone, Pascaline, in these devices, I have told you who invented these all, who invented these all, and when in the year of invention, and how they are used to help us as they are, and they are the devices which were made earlier than a computer. So now today we are going to discuss about difference engine. Now, who invented difference engine? Difference engine is also a calculating device. Okay, it is used to calculate. So it was invented by Charles Babbage. Okay. Difference engine was invented by Charles Babbage. Who was Charles Babbage? You have heard that Charles Babbage is also known as the father of computer. Okay, so Charles Babbage, this Charles Babbage is also known as the father of computer. Okay, always remember this point, because this point is very important to you. So difference engine was invented by Charles Babbage, and Charles Babbage is known as the father of computer. Okay, so Charles Babbage is known as the father of computer. Now, who was Charles Babbage? He was an English mathematician. Okay, Charles Babbage was the English mathematician. English mathematician means that he was very good in maths and English. So he was English mathematician. Okay, so difference engine. Now this Charles Babbage invented difference engine calculating device. We should calculate our numbers. Okay. Now he was also known as the father of computer. Now the next point, when this difference engine was invented, the year of invention of this difference engine was 1822. So the year of invention is mentioned here, 1822. In this year, this difference engine, this device was invented. Okay, so in the year 1822, remember this thing, because this is very important to you. Now the next point is that uses, why we use this difference engine device. So first of all, after talking about the uses, let's see the pictures here. See here, this is difference engine. You may see here, this is a difference engine. Like this only the difference engine was, the structure of the machine device was made. I am writing also here, difference engine. Okay, so don't be confused. See this picture, this is the difference engine. Okay, now difference engine, why we use this difference engine, for what uses? Here I have written why uses of this difference engine. Why we use to calculate mathematical tables. Okay, calculate. We use this machine to calculate mathematical tables. Okay, so why we use this difference engine device? To calculate mathematical tables. As it was made by an English mathematician, and it was used to calculate mathematical tables. The tables we studied in maths, these are used to calculate those all. So let me revise once more. Difference engine. Okay, after Pascaline, this difference engine was came into use to us. So after Pascaline, this difference engine came, this difference engine device. Okay, Now, after who invented difference engine? Charles Babbage. Charles Babbage is also known as father of computer. Okay, Charles Babbage is also known as father of computer. And the year of invention, when this difference engine was invented? In 1822. Okay, we will read this 1822. Now, the next the uses of this. Okay students, now the uses is to calculate mathematical tables. Okay, you should pronounce it mathematical tables. Okay, so it is used to calculate mathematical tables, and it is like this. This is the difference engine. This is the structure of difference engine. Okay, now we will go to the next. Okay students, now next is our analytical engine. So this is our analytical engine. And now in analytical engine, previously we had studied difference engine. Now after difference engine, this analytical engine was invented. And who invented this analytical engine? The invention invented by Charles. This analytical engine was invented by whom? I'm writing the name Charles Babbage. Okay, so this analytical engine was invented by Charles Babbage. Now you would be thinking that the difference engine was also invented by Charles Babbage. Now this analytical engine was also invented by Charles Babbage. So I want to tell you that after after difference engine, Charles Babbage invented difference engine. After that he wanted to invent more advanced after difference engine. So he invented more advanced machine, which was known as analytical engine. Now it was invented by Charles Babbage, and I have told you Charles Babbage is also known as father of computer. Okay, Charles Babbage is also known as the father of computer. And now the next point we will go through, year of invention, when this difference engine was when this difference engine machine was invented. The year of invention was in 1837. Now this analytical engine was invented in 1837, and difference engine was invented in 1822. So the year gap is not so much, because now class, after difference engine, this analytical engine was invented. I told you. Now the year of invention was in 1837. This analytical engine was invented in the year 1837. After difference engine, this machine was invented. Now uses. What were the uses of this machine? The uses of this machine was the same as calculation, but it has more advanced, as this machine was made the second time, and it was more advanced. So it has memory. Memory, you know, it can store your information. So it has memory. Okay, so it can store your information. It has memory, and and it has also has features like today computer we are using, like today's computer, it has features. Okay, features. Now uses of this computer was as the same as the difference engine, but it has a memory and also features. Like today we have got in today the computers we are using, like that only this analytical engine was machine was made. Today's computer we have lots of features, like gallery, videos, photos, everything, different features we have. Now like that only this analytical engine machine was also had. So you may see here this analytical engine, how it looks like. This is the analytical engine machine. Okay, it has it looks like this. It is not looking like the modern computer we are using, but it has the features and memory like the modern computers we have now today in our lives. Okay, so let me revise once more. This is analytical engine. This was invented just after the difference engine, and it was invented by Charles Babbage. He was also known as the father of computer. And the year of invention, kab bana tha ye? The year of invention was 1837. And the uses, how it came into use to us. It has memory like today's computer, and it has also had features like computers we are using today nowadays. Okay, and the structure of this machine is like this. Okay, so don't be confused. After difference engine, this machine was made by Charles Babbage only. Okay.